Hi everyone, social assignment of class 10th dated 15-6-2020 of geography lesson number 6, manufacturing industries. Based on this lesson, two paragraphs are given from page number 65 to 68 from geography textbook. First paragraph is based on classification of industries and second paragraph is based on agro-based industries. Here there are 10 questions to be discussed which have to be answered in one or two sentences. Question number 1. Classify industries on the basis of ownership. On the basis of ownership, industries are classified into 4 types. They are public sector industries, private sector industries, joint sector industries, and cooperative sector industries. Question number 2. Name an industry that is run jointly by the state and individuals or a group of individuals. Name an industry that is run jointly by state and individual or group of individuals. Answer is Oil India Limited. In short form, OIL. Question number 3. Name the industry if the capital investment is more than 1 crore. If the capital investment is more than 1 crore, such industries are called. They are called large scale industries. Large scale industries. Question number 4. Dash and dash are the two examples for mineral based industry. Two examples for mineral based industry: iron and steel industry as well as cement industry. Question number 5. Mention any two agro-based industries. All of you know agro-based industries are industries which get raw materials from agriculture. Two such agro-based industries are cotton industry, jute industry, or woolen industry also you can take. Question number 6. In which state spinning continues to be centralized? Some other state in which spinning continues to be centralized are Maharashtra, Gujarat, and Tamil Nadu. This stage spinning is continued to be very much centralized. Question number 7. In dash century, power looms came into use. In dash century, power looms came into use. So 7th question is 18th century. Power looms came into be used from 18th century. Question number 8. Which country had a demand for cloth from very earlier centuries? Which country had a high demand for cloth from very earlier century? Answer is United Kingdom. Question number 9. To which country India exports majorly yarn? The country to which India exports a lot of yarn? Answer is Japan. Question number 10. The Dash provides large scale employment to weavers in their homes. Weavers, when they are at their homes, which type of job provides large scale employment? Answer is handloom. Children, question number 11 is based on map pointing. Now, in this, the outline map of India, we have to mark the cotton textile places. So it is 5 places are being asked. You can see question number 1 is, the first place to be marked is Kanpur, which is in Uttar Pradesh. Here is Kanpur. And question number, the second point is Indore, which is in Madhya Pradesh. And third one is Coimbatore, which is in Tamil Nadu. And fourth one is Surat, which is in Gujarat. And fifth one is Mumbai, which is in Maharashtra. These are the 5 places of cotton textile. So, completion of this 11 questions, please check all your answers and if necessary, do modifications. So, thank you, children.